Now where do I go? This floor seems well, like a dead end.
That's it.
Oh, that's it?
You're done.
Go back
I think
in the...
now I can...
Go back in the
and then teleport.
Oh, okay. Oh, you have to teleport? Oh, I understand now.
Yeah, to the next area, and that's where I will link up with you.
Okay, should I be the hero first, or do you want to be the hero first?
It's all the same to me, you decide. I'll load up my game now.
Let's flip a coin like we did last time.
Okay. So if you want, if you want the easier way out, probably be easier to let me go first. Because I'm going to hang back naturally because I'm a caster, and if you were to fall, I can just make it like the gingerbread man and run back to the spawn and be some of you.
Make it like a gingerbread man.
Yes.
No, I mean, I would still have to do it regardless. So how do I... Oh, no, wait. How do I teleport in the bonfire, right? Travel?
Yeah. But first we have to set a password. Can find each other.
Okay.
So you go to the system settings and then in the network settings, cross-region play we should probably turn on, and then password matching. Let's use this wonderful password fat.
Just fat?
Fat.
Alright, it's capitalized. Okay. F-A-T.
Wait, just the F capitalized?
Yeah.
Or A-T also?
No, just the F.
Okay, got it. And cross-region play on.
Yeah.
Got it. Alright.
Oh man, I should have made it homeless, but that would be too long of a password. Alright. Let me go...
Well, I figure like this, some well-spirited watchers may decide that they wish to partake in the damage of the brain.
Yes. High Walls of Lothric, that's where we're going next?
Yes, I do believe so.
Alright.
Then it says, there seems to be a spot right below the elevator that gives you a shortcut to the boss of the first area, where you can summon your friends. If they can't beat it, go to the bottom of the elevator and summon each other. I guess it's just that the area up here is having issues.
Okay, so... Alright, how do I wipe my... How do I wipe my sign again? Oh yeah, that's right, I can just do this. Yeah, I did
You
that.
Walk up to it
yeah,
and then
yeah,
you
I know,
press
I did
cancel.
It.
So, yeah, that's unfortunate. So, should we just remove the password and invite randoms, or should we just explore at our own pace so that we can get all the items?
I guess, you know, I've already done all the horrible homeless things with minimal deaths, so I'm not scared. I'm sure that'll soon change, but you know how it is.
Okay, so here's what I suggest. We keep matchmaking off, we take away the password.
Okay.
So we can see other people's things. And then we kind of just explore for now without summoning aid. I think summoning aid is best reserved for when we want to fight the boss. Not necessarily if we just want to explore.
Well,
get kind of antsy when you summon them in and you don't go for the boss. But you have a different suggestion?
No, I'm just saying, yeah. Alright, well, I see a collection of homeless over here.
Yeah, to the left of the bonfire, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go down there and see. And we'll just communicate and talk about the monster.
I shouldn't have tried to do the homeless helicopter. The homeless helicopter cost me quite a bit of health. Now I do.
Homeless people are not willing to fight. They are willing to die.
I just stuck my spear right up his ass. I think they are truly willing to die.
Cute. Oh yep, I did the same. But now there's some weird guy with a lamp trying to find me. Oh, he found me.
Yep, I see the guy with the lamp. There's more.
There is? Oh, yeah. Oh, this guy doesn't have a lamp. But this guy also found me. Ow, you piece of shit. He hit me.
Why are you kneeling down, homeless person?
And they're very scared. I don't know of what, because what they could be afraid of is me.
No, I'm just executing them, going up to them and poking them. This guy has his ass shown. Guess what happens?
You're sending them to the next homeless place.
Yes.
You're sending them to the next place not to call home.
I am sending them to a place where people get raped in the ass by giant spears. Pretty much.
Soul of a deserted corpse.
Well, I guess I'll continue exploring down this path.
I'm gonna go up the tower first.
Yeesh, what happened here?
So there's a message here. Could this be a trap next to this dead dragon? I'm gonna hit the dead dragon.
I hit the dead dragon just now. Him in the face.
I'm gonna go up the tower first before I go down the tower. Oh, there's people praising.
Fine, I'll go up as well then.
There's a mad phantom summoning sign. I don't know if that just means that it's someone looking for PvP, or if that's like a story thing. I'm guessing it's just someone looking for PvP. Oh! I wanted to say hi to homeless people, and then a whole bunch of homeless people that fight back showed up.
Homeless people that fight back?
Oh, fuck! There's someone throwing firebombs. It's very rude.
There's a homeless dog trying to fucking kill me. Oh. I somehow magically clipped him, and then he's floating.
Oh, fuck. Critical damage.
I can't see you, shooting camera. Shit! That's bullshit, is what that is. Shit, dog, come on. You want some more of this?
Who wants some Wang?
Who wants some Wang?
Alright, so far so good.
So far so good.
I haven't found this dog yet.
Oh well, we might have gone the wrong way. I don't know. I mean,
I went up on top of the tower by where the homeless dragon is.
Oh, that's what you meant. Oh, okay. I better go back there then.
What the hell?
Ah, homeless crossbowman! You surprised me! Where'd you come from? Well, now he is dead. Dead and
homeless. There's a message here that says treasure ahead, so I will trust it and walk down.
So basically, leapt from where we were, and then you see the dead dragon and you climb up the tower near it?
Yes, that's exactly where I went. Is that not where you went? Where did you go?
I went to the other side because I thought you climbed somewhere else.
There's so many homeless people kneeling. I thought those were the same homeless people.
Oh, Lamp Man has spotted me poking homeless people in the ass. Now he's... Oh, he sent help! What the firebomb?! Hojo firebomb throwers!
Oh my god. Praise the rolling. I see you get an appraisal. I like your praising the rolling. Applaud this message. There's a summon site here. Douxay!
Get out of the way! Lupu must destroy Firebomb Throw before he dies! No! Ah! Now he's dead.
You know how I dealt with that Firebomb Thrower?
How did you deal with that Firebomb
Thrower? I throw a fireball up.
Oh, okay.
Up into the fireball. Controller.
Yeah, I find that I fight the best when I'm cornered. I don't seem to fight well when I have health. When I don't have health, I seem to fight very well. I don't know why.
I was trying to run up the tail of the dragon to see if I can get on top of the dragon, but I can't.
That's bullshit. Fuck this terrain. I'm never fighting somebody by a staircase again.
Did you have an accident?
I didn't die or anything, but I get smacked.
Uh-oh. I understand.
Anyway, I'm climbing up the dragon, but... Well, let me fuck the dragon in the ass. Well, I can't do anything with that.
I'm now at the very top of this tower, and by the door there's a binoculars.
Yes, I picked up the binoculars. I don't think there's anything else though. I don't think there's anything with the dragon either. Okay. I climbed on it, but
You want to do a test here?
What test?
Okay, come up to by where you found the binoculars.
Uh-huh.
Let me know when you get there.
I'm running up now. Now, what is it that you want to test?
Okay, facing the door, go to the right side.
Okay, yeah, I see some
then
crates.
Then in the very... Yeah, roll through the crates and go all the way into the corner. I will drop my summoning sign there.
Okay.
Perhaps, since this area is less crowded, you will spot me.
Alright, so you said you'll put down a summon sign, right? I'll wait for
yes.
your...
The corner.
Yep, I'm looking.
I know there's no password, so it's possible that I might get called by someone else, but... We will just stay here for like a half a minute. Maybe you'll see me, or maybe you don't.
Hey. I'm looking really homeless right now. You know, with all that dirt in my face, I'm as homeless as it gets.
Yes. I look like I put camo on me. Okay, well, you can't see me, so I'm out of room over now. Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Almost worth a try, but.
I am so kind to put people. To give people new assholes with my halberd. Oh, shit! There's a whole lower level full of those guys.
Yeah, also, behind the dragon, there's a sign that says rolling for treasure, or go down for treasure, and then go down, there's treasure.
Try rolling.
Where's this other floor of, guys? Is it down in the bottom of the tower?
Yeah. No, I hope this, rolling is not going to leave me injured. Oh, okay, good. It did not leave me permanently injured.
It's a message. Alright, I took the ladder down. Now in what looks like a jail cell.
I rolled down and I picked up the gold resin, gold pine resin, and now I see the dark room. And now I'm a little bit afraid, so I will drink this Estus. Ooh.
I should drink an Estus as well.
Yep, as I see here, there's enemies that are just kind of chilling around here.
Yeah, memories of fire breathing dragon when I assisted. Other people.
Hey, that's rude.
Oh!
Why you gotta be like this, skeleton? Oh. Memories of stabbing. Remember it well.
Oh my god, this guy is so annoying. Ow, motherfucker.
Dude, these guys have firebombs all over the place.
I'm not struggling with firebombs, I'm struggling with there being an archer with fire arrows.
No, I'm just saying this room is full of firebombs, that's all. Oh, and you can climb the ladder down further. Oh, can I poke this guy through the fucking wall?
God,
I
please. I might have to go back for a resupply soon.
Really? What happened?
Well, there was this guy with a shield, like the wall, and then a guy with a crossbow behind it.
Okay, I've climbed down to the prison area. I'm guessing that's where you are?
Yeah, that's where the fucker is. That cost me a lot of health.
Soul of a deserted corpse. Yep, I'm seeing this in front of my eyes. Hey, psst! Over here! Psst! Over here! I need to learn how to shortcut an emote. Oh no! The other one spotted me too! Now it's the same situation that you were in earlier.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I started going up the stairs, and something funny happens.
What?
I'm not telling you. Okay. It's funny.
I'm not telling you because it's funny. Come on, just keep blocking my halberd strikes. Can I stab? Nope, I cannot. Good day, sir. Holy shit, I've alerted the entire enemy forces.
Yep, that's what happened to me.
So that's the funny thing you're talking about?
No. Try going up the stairs on the left. You will understand the funny thing.
I'm currently very busy here, as you can see. Or as you cannot see.
Oh no, you... Not busy at all.
Busy getting shot is what it is. Want to drink? Oopsie daisy. This is stupid. Alright, let me climb up. I saw that. Why you gotta be like this? Why you gotta be like this, stupid dragon?
Oh, okay, you've met the funny part.
The funny part has just wiped out that entire corridor, I have to know.
Oh, fuck me. I may have made poor choices.
He's still doing it, what the fuck?
I've made poor choices.
Okay, that's fine. No!
Fall back.
I'm so scared now. Why is there alive dragons here? Nobody told me that there would be dragons.
There'd be dragons. Also, I'm going back to the bonfire.
I don't know what you did.
Well, I tried to wait for a gap in his breathing and then run up to where he is. And...
Shitty knight, come on! You dare face the mighty Lu Bu? Get on your knees and disappear. You stupid! I'm dead!
You dead?
No, I just see a guy kneeling before me, and I had to stab him in the face. I knew you were pretending, you dumb bitch! You think I wouldn't suspect you?
Where did you go? Did you go under the dragon or up to the dragon?
Under
or?
The dragon. Now I'm under the dragon, and I see a gate that's not open from this side. Okay, nothing ever opens from this side. Fuck this game.
Yeah, I'll be there shortly after I'm done.
So what made you decide to cowardly run away?
Well, I went up to where the dragon is.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought that I could just run up there and pick a couple of items and had a good idea. But see, the fire that he breathed lingers, and so I kept having my feet burn. And then he took another breath and breath.
Oh!
Are you okay?
You cannot defeat me! Damn it! I was watching Bloodstains, and then this horrible thing showed me why that guy became a Bloodstain, but I managed to defeat him.
Okay. Now. Back at the high wall of Lothric, and I'll have to re-kill some homeless people. So I will do exactly that.
Memories of rolling.
Memories of homeless killing. I'm not even backstabbing them anymore, I'm just meat grinder for homeless.
Secret technique! Homeless dive bomb! Assassin!
Dive bomb? What is it? Tanya?
Well, I jumped down and I, well, homelessly smashed that man's face.
In a very homeless fashion.
Yes, I destroyed his face in a most homeless fashion. You must understand. Yes, I'm
the
still
most homeless of all.
Of course, I'm wearing the homeless clothes, homeless master's clothes, mind you, and rolling all over these barrels and crates homelessly. You understand, I'm in a very heightened homeless sense of being. I rolled over tables. Anything that I could roll over, I roll over. Because
I could say that you're in a homeless state of mind.
Yes, I'm in a homeless state of mind. Oh shit, there's a homeless guy with a halberd just like me. This could be interesting. Oh shit. Whoa, that was close.
Oh fuck me. Oh no, I might die. Oh no, fuck. Fuck. I'm dead. I died.
You fool.
This was really shitty, awkward fucking shit.
What happened?
I'm a phantom.
What happened to you?
I rolled into two sitting people that then body blocked me, and I couldn't roll anywhere. I was literally trapped. I couldn't roll left.
Rolled into two
right, and it unlocked me. I couldn't do anything. It was really shitty. It's unlocked. Because I rolled in the middle of two homeless people that happened to be armed.
Rolled into two homeless people that happened to be armed.
No, it's like, how dare they can even afford weapons?
Yeah, you know, instead of buying like a house or something, they buy weapons. Yep, I knew something like this was gonna happen! No, don't do it! Don't you dare! Yeah, I saw that guy conspicuously hiding behind that barrel. I knew he was gonna throw bombs at me. I knew he was gonna do something dishonorable such as that. Nah, I would homelessly roll over all these barrels and show the world just how homeless I truly am.
So upset, these stupid sitting people. They're kill me.
I'm now in a homeless jail, and I guess
what the fuck?
I guess this is where they keep the homeless. In jail or being homeless.
This time they didn't get me. I killed these imbecilians.
Imbecilians?
Yes. Oh fuck! Oh fuck me! I might. No. Drink this.
Okay, I've descended into the homeless dungeon.
No, please! These guys are so fucking rude. Holy shit!
This guy looks like he might attack me. What should I do? Should I open the door or should I just leave him there? It's locked, so whatever. I can't release him. But I'll remember where he lives. I have his address. I'll remember where he lives.
Oh my god, this is so rough.
Homeless dungeon, that's his address. Remember this address, and when I find a key, I will unlock him and see what happens.
What the hell?
What the hell what?
I just walked close to the battlements to look at the dragon, and he just
breathed fire into your face?
No, not on me, but on like everyone standing below, so he gave me a bunch of souls, but I made mistakes. I didn't die, but I'm out of resources.
Already? What the fuck?
Yes. No, I don't.
You've been
it's
careless.
It's shameful. You also have like half the health while you're not. Either way, I'm gonna check out the other way that has the dog on it.
Oh, you're gonna check that? I am still exploring this place, but yeah, I don't seem to have the key for the homeless dungeon, so it might be on the other side. If that's the case, then fuck this game.
I still need to explore the area where you are at fully, but.
Well, I guess, you know, you've just saved yourself the trouble because you need a homeless key to get past the homeless dungeon. Look at this shit. Another locked door. Come on, man. Yeah, you definitely need a homeless key. A homeless key to go inside a homeless door.
I killed the stupid dog. killed me. The hell, this dog has like arrows sticking out of it. Oh. See the guy with the halberd. He's enthusiastic about his work.
He's pretty badass. He could have had me, but you know, he screwed up.
Oh, what the fuck? That's not even right.
What happened?
I died.
Again? What'd you do?
Dude, I had a nice one-on-one duel with the halberd man, and then a guy with a big-ass axe came up from behind me and did a heavy swing over my head. It was... I'm too honorable for this game. Here I was having a nice duel and then this happens. And yeah, I wish I had enough souls to get the dexterity to use the katana, because hand axe is a little lacking.
Look at these skeletons, they're praising the dragon. Whatever should I do? Oh, I know, I'll fuck them in the ass. Fuck! You dare take revenge for skeletons, you bastard! That scared me, by the way. I nearly died. Yeah, I was having fun fucking skeletons in the ass, and then one skeleton decided to show up and have revenge for his fallen brethren. Like the asshole that he is.
I like this fucker with this big fucking axe. This guy.
Yeah, we're completely out of sync in terms of exploration, but that's okay. Hey, look, a guy named Cloud. I don't know if I should summon him. I don't find clouds to be very trustworthy.
I agree with that. Fucking guys are trying to double team me again. I'll have nothing of that, so I just I fired him.
Oh shit! Oh shit. No! You cannot awkward fight me in this! Awkward escape! I must awkwardly climb up this ladder and escape him this awkwardness that has befell me. Oh my god. To tell you what happened would be a spoiler. I'll let you find out how awkward this situation is yourself.
Okay. Like the fire?
The fire was awkward, yes, but this is awkward in an entirely new level.
Off enemy ahead, says the sign. Well, I'm already dead, so I might as well go up there.
I'm not dead, giant but ahead, I actually and then prefer to enemy. Not be dead. Let's just say this, okay? So, karma seems to have something to pay you back for stabbing homeless people in the ass. I've had it happen multiple times, but this time it's especially rude and homeless.
Well. I killed the homeless guy and instead of dying, he exploded in some weird.
No, don't come near me! Oh, this is fucked! Eat more homeless Molotov cocktails! Homeless explosion! Homeless bomber!
Get it, we'll
put homeless dive bomb! And now the homeless is vaporized. Okay.
I just killed a bunch of homeless myself.
Okay, well, that was really scary. I do not wish to
tried to kill me, Wendy?
Oh, hey, look, I just got paid back for what I've done. I don't know what I should do. I guess I should keep exploring, but I have no health. I have no supplies, no health. Just a whole bunch of homeless here.
I don't get it. So many bloodstains here, and someone was like, beware tough enemy ahead, and it was just like a single...
Fuck
it. The tough enemy comes later?
Oh, no, don't jump down, please, I beg of you! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Don't do it! Don't do it! Ah, yeah, I done it. Ah, yeah, I got you now, you bastard. Whew, that was close. You almost escaped my grasp.
I don't get it. Oh, well.
Do you know that the homeless can go Super Saiyan?
No, but I've had one that exploded, or tried to explode in my face.
Explode in your face?
Yeah, I hit him and he just disappeared in a big puff.
Oh my god. This isn't right. There's a big homeless guy just randomly swinging. I have no health, I don't know. I may have to make a strategic retreat and then come back here in a bit. I cannot continue exploring at my current health level. My power level is too low. I need to go back to the hyperbolic time chamber and restore my health. So I will just sneak by and let these homeless do their thing and, you know, not bother them.
I have to get my souls back and then I have to kill that guy. It'd be too hard to kill. I'll just use the power of fire. Purify.
See?
Okay,
never mind. Goodbye.
Did he die?
No. Of course not. I knew he was there because I fought him before, so I know exactly what to do. Oh my god, what is that? You piece of shit! You dare face the mighty Lupu! Oh my god, I was gonna use the homeless helicopter, but then these people showed up and I cannot use it. Well, I must go. Oh, well, okay. So a homeless guy really wanted to kill me. So he ran after me, lost his footing, and fell down the homeless hell. Are you alright, dude, buddy? Nope, I think he's dead in homeless hell.
Alright, I killed the big guy. He makes so much noise.
Yeah.
It's disgusting. Oh, I think I know what happened. I think I know what's going on.
What? What do you think you know what's going on?
I think the same thing was supposed to happen on the other tower. But it didn't because I killed the guy first that... I killed the guy that would have transformed first.
Oh,
he couldn't transform. Throwing daggers here, huh?
Alright, so I can throw fire bombs down here and bomb these people prematurely before ever fighting them. Now, would I do that? Or am I going to be a man and not do something like that?
Oh, I see you.
No, I'm not going to do something like that. I'm a real man. A real man fight people. Real manly. Night is coming this way.
Okay, so you're also on top of the roof now?
What? No. I'm exploring the area down there now.
Ah, okay. Have you been there before?
No.
Okay.
Oh! Damn it, he's so strong I cannot kill him. And it was in such an awkward area that I couldn't dodge enough times I died. Shit.
Let's see. Yes. See you.
Well, I've just sent a homeless person plunging into homeless hell.
Me, I spotted someone that really meant to ambush me.
My aggressive attacks have sent more people into homeless hell. Now, I guess I'll climb down these ladders this time to see what's there. Though, it doesn't seem very friendly down there.
You mean at the very bottom of the watchtower?
Yeah, well,
I went there, I picked up an item, and then I saw that it extended a long way, and so I turned around. I'm being anyway.
No, I'm gonna go down anyway.
You tell me what you find.
Homeless! A homeless ambush! Yeah! Get fucked, motherfucker! Okay, now the Tarox is walking around, and there's a whole bunch of swords. I think I want to go back into that building, though, just to clear it out, because I'm sure this is where we'll progress next.
Wait, are you sure that where you are is where we'll progress next, or where I am?
Where I am. Climbing down all the way to the bottom? Yeah. I mean, not climbing down.
I think it's here, because this area stretches a long time.
The building?
Yeah, there is a lot more to that building. A lot more.
The watchtower route goes all the way to the bottom, so I don't know.
Well, I think then there might just be two things to the same destination, because this thing also leads down to the bottom. I found a broken broadsword.
Night leggings. Okay, I have evolved again. I have now evolved into night leggings. Look how shiny my legs are. Holy shit. Yes. Bit by bit, I am becoming more and more. What's going on with this place? I feel like these are poison pots, but well, that's why I have this spear for to hook things. Come on, homeless guy.
Using broad.
Oh, that's an item. What do you know? Undead Hunter Charm. What's that about?
Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, dog. Hey, dude. Buddy. He wants a fight.
That scared me so much. Fuck. That scared me so much. I haven't been so cowardly before my own entire life.
Really be careful. Oh fuck. Right, as I say, I really have to be careful. I fall down to what?
I fall
to
down.
An unevolved pit. Oh fuck. Oh shit, that was a little touch and go.
Well, I could see the ground level in that. Oh! You try to kill me, you piece of shit.
I might have to bail soon.
Coward. No, I
a
understand.
Coward.
I completely understand.
And I'm how the fuck out of everything.
Broadsword.
Out of.
Don't worry. I completely understand. I am fucking scared as fuck right now.
Yeah, I. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm evolving slowly, but, you know, right now I'm still pretty damn homeless.
Ouch. Yeah, I tried to swing my sword, but then I made a mistake, and that is that I had a fireball in my hand.
Oh wow.
So, it didn't work out for me. I didn't finish casting it. I got smacked, and then I died. Now I just have to try and get my shit back. Die, it would be even more awkward.
Dover Eagle Kite Shield! Alright!
Man, where are you getting this shit?
Treasure chest is inside of that building. I'm still exploring the interior.
I thought I checked that place pretty well.
Yep. I just kicked a homeless back to the basement because I am such a badass.
I also did something funny.
What?
You know the area just before the roof where one of the guys turns into this awkward beast?
Uh-huh.
There's a guy hanging on the wall, and he was climbing up, and then I smacked him, and then he fell into a homeless hell.
Yep. There's a homeless guy just randomly swinging about. Oh shit, he throws bombs! What the fuck?! He was swinging his sword wildly, so I thought he's just gonna have a sword. And then he just suddenly pulled a fucking firebomb and tried to kill me. Oh, it's the guy that I kicked down. Apparently he didn't die. Can you stop? It went through the ground and hit me? Are you serious? Are you serious with me right now? No, don't bite me! Don't bite me! Are you serious?
Also, I confirmed it. If you kill a single guy that will transform first, then he can't transform.
That was good. That was close. Anyway, I'm in the homeless basement at the moment. It's not a friendly place. It's homeless.
Yeah, I think I was there.
Yeah, the guy with the axe, I see him. The guy with the halberd, I see him. The guy with another axe, I see him. Alright, let's go. Isolation battle.
Yeah, I almost cleared that whole place out. I was very proud, but then... Oh, I didn't.
Ooh, nice jump. That was really cute, Mr. Skeleton, but now... You can die.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. What?
Lothric Knight Long Spear. It requires 14 strength and 20 dex.
20 dex, I like to get that. Yeah, I feel like it connects to the same area. Whatever then. Hey buddy, you wanna notice me first? Yeah, there you go. Oh fuck, I dodged into it? Are you serious? Why are you still attacking? What the? Nope. You now get a new ass for this. He didn't die. Uh-oh, drink. First guy I backstabbed that didn't die. That's scary. That's really scary, actually. Now, I am the coward. The biggest coward of all. King Coward.
Gonna go and heal up and...
I just picked up an Estus Shard, and now... How is what's going up?
Where is the Estus Shard?
The homeless basement. Yeah, I thought you were
fuck.
There.
I was. I died.
Mr. Halberd guy, a new asshole awaits you!
Oh, that's awkward.
What?
The walls here, they make my weapon bounce off, and then I'm open, and then I hurt. Alright, so... I didn't get to explore the homeless basement as well as I wanted to. Because I died.
Because I died. Yes. That would put an end to your exploration days.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm no longer a homeless because the homeless don't have shiny legs. You're right. Definitely right. My legs are so incredibly shiny, it's actually pretty sexy. Oh god, a dog. What's it doing? It's just staring at that dead guy. Can I fuck dogs in the ass? I guess I can't fuck dogs in the ass. It'd probably not be right anyway. Oh, a Selkie! I found the homeless prison key. I will use it to unlock that guy after I'm done exploring this area.
Yeah, I just want to finish my exploration. Oh, I found the chest you were talking about.
Yep, the chest of shield.
The firebomb thrower that were giving me a hard time, so now I gave him a new butthole, and now his surgery is done, and he's dead.
There's a big homeless guy patrolling the area. He's big, homeless, and he's got a giant-ass blade. Oh, shit. Don't you dare! Fucking try to ambush me? Are you fucking serious, you pieces of shit? You fucking serious with me right now? Now, right now, I'm seeing a bunch of dead bodies. Dead bodies of people who are like twice my size. Oh, and now the homeless Tarox have appeared. I hope he doesn't spot me so that I can stab him in the back.
Eagle kite shield.
He spotted me. God fucking damn it. I'm hiding behind a crate. How the fuck did you see me? This is cheating. Alright, Tarox, let's go! Oh my god!
Oh, I fell down.
Okay. Yep, I am now officially a major coward, and I'm getting the fuck out of here. Major coward escaping now! But he will also pick up stuff before he does do so, because, you know, I'm also very greedy. Major coward escaping now! Get to the chopper! Get to the chopper! Get out of here! Oh my god! If you mean... Oh, he got pissed after I threw fire at him, and now he's acting erratically. Unfortunately, I can't hit him anymore. This is bullshit.
Wanna hear something funny?
What?
I can now also heal myself with spells. So whenever I feel like, I just go cling, 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 and then my health comes back.
That's great. I am so envious.
You win this time, you piece of shit.
Hey there, buddy, Tarox, have a firebomb. Ooh, what is that? It's a firebomb. Ooh. Can you hit me from here? Let me see. Oh no, I died, son of a bitch!
Ooh. What happened to you?
Well, Tarox can punch through ceilings and hit people. Just want to let you know this ahead of time.
Alright, what does he do?
He attacks through the fucking roof and hit you.
Strange. I will keep your warning in mind. Ate my heal aid. Lancebearer, a Lanzknecht, some fire Lanzknecht.
You know what? Fuck this running away bullshit. I'm gonna fight you now, Tarox. Come on!
Oh, nice.
Oh my god, that can hit me? Seriously? That's cheating, you know? Okay, alright, never mind about fighting Tarox. He cheats, he clips through the fucking ground and hits you. How can I fight this when he clips through the ground and hits you? Well, you know what? Fight cheat with cheats. I see that you're ready to fight me more seriously. Come on! Okay, that's awkward. That still hit me? Are you serious? No! So Tarox has this secret technique where he summons light.
What? Does what?
He summons light.
Not even. Corpulent beings such as that should not wield the power of magic.
Foolish Tarox! After I seen a move once, it will not work again! Be gone with you! I have defeated Tarox and sent him to the Shadow Realms. Now his corpulent being will be fed to the people who lives in the Shadow Realms. He drops a Titanite shard, so you do want to beat him.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, I didn't think you would
want to
leave. Think
I was just gonna leave him alive? No way, man.
I don't know, it could happen. Anyway, the fire bombs don't hurt him that much, so I just figured, you know what, I'll just fight him melee. And so I did.
Oh, fuck. I have made mistakes.
You've made mistakes?
May have. I'll have to see.
Come on and fight me! Or you're rushing me and making me angry, you piece of shit!
Okay, it ended up working out, but it could have easily been a mistake.
Mistake.
I'm down to one Estus again. Yeah.
Night. Long hallway, and I assume that at the end of that hallway is a boss. A bossiness.
Okay, it said something about there being a elevator or something. Maybe we should right, and unlock this shortcut first.
Right, well, I am currently exploring before I go and go to the hallway of the boss of bossiness. Well, looks like that is treasures.
I'm gonna fight your helicopter dick now.
Fight Tarox?
Wish me success, yes. Yeah.
That's awkward, I'm stuck on it. I guess this one I have to jump, is it?
So I heard they're changing the way the BlizzCon tickets work this year, Felix. Like, sales-wise.
What the fuck is with this light?
I warned you, bro! I warned you about the light!
Yeah, but it's... That doesn't tell me how it works. And I see. I haven't looked into it yet because I won't be able to go.
Yeah, apparently you had to fill out, like, a form with all your information and submit it, and it basically tickets go first come, first serve with whoever entered the info first. I feel like it's gonna make it really hard for, like, groups of multiple people to get, you know, go for the same, like, tickets, because you might end up with a bunch.
Yeah.
Say you have, like, six people going for tickets, you know, or something. Like, say you need, like, four tickets, but you have six people on, you know, theaters going. Now you have 24 fucking tickets, if you all go through.
Yeah, but I think it's, makes sense because it's probably to combat scalpers by locking it to like the people who by requiring all that information scalpers can't might not be able to.
Oh shit. No. Heroically charging.
defeated Tarox and he didn't give me any.
I am the mighty Lufu! Die! Let me show you my rage! Ah! And so the entire ambush was wiped out by the rage of one man.
Try sorcery. Only I had a weapon. Only I had a weapon.
Mindfuer, do you have rage within your body? Do you have rage within you that causes you to complete otherwise impossible tasks?
Yes.
Good, because that's what's needed.
Well, that's what I have.
Try fingers.
Yeah,
in a hole.
Tarox.
Oh, and I found the elevator. I'm still in the same room as the
Yes, I'm saying.
Oh, I see it. Mid-boss. Yep, that's
down.
You. That's you right there. You look like an SS officer.
It's like Reddit spoke truth.
Full of truth and not full of treachery.
Yes.
Phantom mid-boss. All right. Ah, yeah. There you go. Alright, you ready to work?
Yes.
Put to work?
I guess I'll go first, because you're more valuable.
MVP, there's the ambush!
Oh, I'm going.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
that was so awkward. That was so incredibly awkward what I just saw, though. They slash you! They slash you millions of times!
Yes, I ran out of stamina. I need to buff up my stamina. You know what?
Wait, it just uses stamina? It doesn't use the blue cast bar?
It does use the blue cast bar.
Game looks really good.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
I agree. I'm running it at max settings at 1440p, because and doesn't like 4K. Oh.
I'm running at max settings as well. At 1280 by 1080, I think it is.
980.
Oh, yeah.
1980 by 1080.
1920 by 1080, yeah.
Alright, let's go into the courtyard of Zelda.
Okay. Tarox apparently respawns.
Ooh, I can summon another being. Should I do it or wait?
Oh, yeah, because we have the password on, it must be an NPC.
Ah, true. Good point.
Unless it's just someone that also happens to use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Likely. We will find out very soon.
Oh, look at that name.
Yes.
That's a... I'm gonna do some dishonorable things here.
Look at
wait.
That name.
Are you going to kill him?
What the fuck? Can I? Oh.
So you can have more than one person in your game now?
Oh, well, yeah, you could always have two, but now you can have three.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, you can have three now instead of just two. Oh.
Your dishonorable fighting style shames me. It made me think, why did I go through all that area with melee? Oh, we both get a fuck. Alright, we both get a fuck. I like that.
Oh, our guy is dying.
Yeah, gotta help him. Oh.
Ow.
Oh, I got hit. So...
Shield. Okay. I used the power of Katana to make him stop his ways.
Alright.
What the fuck happened with my Estus flasks? I could have sworn I had like four of them. I didn't use
are
enough
to. Are you gonna
heal
us all, or are you gonna wait?
I can heal us all, I guess. Alright. Well, I guess it only heals me.
fuck you, that's what I gotta say. Anyway, let's explore the right wing and the, well, just, I don't know. You go first, you're the explorer.
There's fog walls on both sides, I don't know which side we want to go.
No, I'm talking about go up. Oh, you...
Oh, up, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, dude. Yeah, combo.
Ass fucking time! Oh. He seemed to have had enough of that and he's passing away. Dude, that guy's still attacking!
This
what
guy,
the fuck is up with him?
He's angry.
He's angry, alright?
angrier than thou. I should be careful. Oh shit, I should be careful. This weapon doesn't have a lot of
durability?
Durability, yeah. Can we hit these things? No.
Alright, so how about you explore whatever you can explore, and then we'll figure out the rest from there.
Oh, here, there's a strong enemy here. I remember this guy. This guy's strong. It's like a stronger version of the other ones. Okay. Let me see if I can,
fuck him in the ass? Yeah, go.
Ah! That didn't work. I was behind him, but it didn't work.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Not to worry, I have approached him in ass-fucking position. Look at him, he's just staggering. Oh, I got hit, son of a bitch!
Okay, he got fucked.
Then a sign that told me to turn back at the beginning of the game. I feel like I should turn back.
No, don't turn back! Oh. You have to keep going.
You need to go there and grow chest hair and make your balls drop.
I was gonna say that there's treasures there, but you have to say something like that. What the fuck, man? You're supposed to...
That turns you into a Dark Souls man, don't you think?
Dark Souls man.
How do you use spells again? I don't remember how to cast them.
You have to select your, what do you call it? Like, your focus? Then you press the, bumper. L1.
What is that sound?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, yeah, that's just our friend using his
bumper.
Alright, I think I have auto-set.
Ambush kick! You get fucked in the ass for trying to ambush me!
You tossed him right into my face.
Tossed him right to your face.
I got staggered.
I've given you a present.
Like a cat that brings you like dead mice or something.
In this case, it's a dead guy who I fucked in the ass.
I think was already dead.
Yes, well, he's
at
deader
least
than
these
dead
guys
now.
All dead.
Memories of rolling, and now rolling over people's memories. These people were memories of left behind war or something, and now they're gone. And now we have all these people crouched down.
See.
Can we fuck them? Let me see.
You don't deserve this, is what this thing says.
Wait, what?
Don't deserve
a message?
This. Yes. Anyway, hold on. I think this is where the boss is, but that makes me wonder, what is that gate up there? Because that one is also full of fog and shame.
No, I don't see it, so I will follow you.
What do you see here in front of me?
A door of truth. And someone crouched over, I think. Let's see. Well,
yeah. Do anything with the door, or is it locked?
It's not locked.
Oh!
It feels like it's gonna be a boss battle. I see blood stains everywhere. Should I enter?
I don't know, because I know the other place.
I know the other place too, so maybe we should go to the other place first.
No. Let's go in here first.
Okay, fine.
The reason why is because once we beat the other boss, you won't be able to summon me.
Oh, but there's a person sitting here, and he's...
Well, maybe he just talks. I don't know. Maybe the bloodstains are from attacking
us. Priestess of Lothric Castle.
Hold on.
Allow me to. You will not find them. They have left to their journey homes. Head to the bottom forge on through the great gate.
Raise this banner to proceed.
This farewell.
Guy isn't impressed with my magic prowess.
Dark spirits drawn by the then etch this and the old Concord will beckon.
Oh, it's probably a covenant.
Yeah, it is.
Sentinels.
How'd you know? You're so smart. Yes, it's Way of the Blue.
Okay.
Head
okay,
to the
let's be Way of Blue.
Space. Go through the great gate and raise, but beware.
Breathe through it.
The dog keeps a close, the vile watchdog of
the dog keeps
a valley.
Close eye on things. Yeah, I'm just listening to tips at the moment. Now let me explore this room just a little bit before I go, okay?
I died like a dymo.
Die like a dymo? What causes your death?
I backed myself into a corner. I wasn't paying attention.
Cornor?
Yeah.
Oh, you're fighting the ice thing?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I can beat him using a club, like a club man from Age of Empires 1. You can certainly beat him with whatever you're using.
Caveman. Oh no, he's a caster, so that might actually be harder. Deals less damage.
Well, I mean, I just rolled around and He gave me an opening. Bop! He gets hit in the head.
Right. I wasted my Estus flash really early over hitting wrong buttons, so...
Alright, let's go.
I think I should be able to do it this time.
Alright. I've only got one Estus left. What's that? That must go well.
Well, I will watch the cutscene of the boss so that you can have some time to prepare yourself. What's happening here? Okay, we actually need to interact with this. Oh, there we go.
We got to see it too.
Good, now you can see my character in finer details.
So homeless.
I am very homeless, but I have shiny legs. You should look, gaze upon my shiny legs. Excuse me, what is that? Is that a dog? Is that a person? Is it Tarox?
Oh, expect me more like a person of diminutive strength.
War debt of the Boreal Valley. Oh wait, they said something about a watchdog before, so that could be what she's talking about. Well, I'll let you guys, gentlemen, do your work, because this thing seems to be focused on local changes. It's city. Whoa, that looks painful. Whoa. Lupo charge!
Guys, look at the ice. See how ice likes fire. My fireball moves. No, I'm out of fire.
Not good! Not good! I'm freezing!
This is...
I'm just watching his movements at the moment, trying to decide on what to do.
Falcon, I'm really sorry, but I cannot hear a word you're saying because the music is rather dramatic right now. Ooh. We should blind knight the moment that away he drank.
Whoa! You can't do this to me right now. Fuck you in the ass! Fuck you in the ass! Scheiße! Lupo charge! Oh shit!
Watch out.
I will not give up. Dude, look at this fucking ass thing.
Oh,
it's
I'm dying. I'm dying.
Shit.
I'm wrong.
I am
jumped on me
right.
While I was getting up.
Oh fuck, that ice breath. Good thing I didn't decide to attack then. This is how it's gonna end, isn't it? I can't even see my character because this thing is moving so fucking fast.
Oh.
No! Die! What? Die? Oh no! I almost killed him, but I cannot. This cannot be.
Oh,
no.
We have Dark Spirit.
Ready? Well, we have to combat Dark Spirit Russell. There he is! You dare face the mighty Lupu? You run away from me? Are you serious?
It's a nice lizard. I almost had him.
Still on.
I've been getting him really close, and then he fucking does his stupid lunge attack. I don't know how to fucking counter that.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Usually I just get kind of lucky and he... Twice.
Oh, I'll chase after you till the ends of the earth! Die!
You only had 3 health.
Yep. He took a cute little 3 damage and he passed away.
Dark spirit destroyed!
Oh nice, we gave him an extra Estus.
Oh yeah, he did too. Shit, I should have known. Now I will know for later. Alright, let's
That was fun. There are no items behind all these?
No, we rolled over all of them before, remember?
Yes. Yeah, but I can't see if there's items behind the other holes.
Well, if there was, I would have probably said something.
Nothing. That's rather disappointing. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
And this is like a weird looking seam in the wall.
Seam. That's a good way to put it.
Hey, I'm gonna be boss fight time again, so I won't be able to hear you.
Alrighty.
Things happen.
Your character looks so much more well-clothed than me.
I'm not happy with the face, though.
Yeah, you probably could have done a better job.
I slacked. I used like one of the default ones and then picked one that's similar to the default one and it ended up being...
That's what I
did. It ended up being way more timid than I had hoped.
Yup. I spent 30 minutes on my face just so I could look presentable in cutscenes such as that. Right, well, let's try the reverse. Come on, you dog shit! I'll pay you back for what you've done to me!
Still following me. Awkward. I hope you can, turn around.
Fucking him in the ass right now. Oh, but now he's looking at me because he's not happy with what I did. Sorry! I've seen that move before. It will not work again. Now, fuck you in the ass.
Get out of the corner. Guys, move up for the mobile. Ooh, Lion Knight. It's a bad day.
He hasn't landed a blow on me yet. Oh, but he's gonna do his ice breath. Oh shit, there it comes! Get behind him and stab him in the ass! Oh wait, did he waste breath this time? What is this shit? Whoop. Sorry, not gonna work, punk!
He is hurt, I don't know how to manage.
Charge! Lufu, charge! Now, witness the might of Blue Boo!
Lion Knight, dude. Burn on.
This time he landed a blow and that actually hurt a little.
Lion Knight, failure. Poor person. Ah, fuck.
No, don't die.
Okay, I just need to, like, look away.
Oh my god, he just jumped backwards and he hit me. What the fuck? This is awkward. I will stab you.
Fuck you. Stop running away so far. Can't properly rush you. I don't know what he's doing, but I'm just trying to...
Lufu helicopter strike! Okay. I defeated him!
Okay.
You defeated!
Oh, a boreal.
Air of fire destroyed.
Now we got to do things like... Goy!
Go fuck yourself!
Yeah, I'm gonna light this bonfire and then I'm gonna return and give you my signal.
I'm getting them down pretty far. I said it's just a one swipe move that's.
I wanna get my souls right
now. On the bright side, I'm actually getting a lot of souls right now because I can keep things up. ones I keep killing on the way to the lizard.
Locked on to me.
Yep, that is why I'm fucking him in the ass right now. Boo-boo helicopter blade! Charge! Charge! Boo-boo helicopter blade! Oh no, it went away.
Nice, you actually get an ember item for this too.
Yep, I got it too, so yeah.
Is that what you used to turn back into purple?
No.
Oh, nice.
You came back ember restored.
Nice.
And then you get that free ember as well.
That's very kind.
Yep.
Alright.
Turning to base.
Yes, I will do the same, but first I have to get back to base.
Remember the very first boss after the tutorial, Felix, on the big bridge?
Oh, yeah.
We got him to jump off at one time. He just, like, leaped, and we're like,
oh! A mimic!
There